7. Here I am with another video. I'm not alone. I am joined by Caden, aka Bobby. And today, I'll keep on thinking this is a live stream. Like, I forgot to name the video, but I have to name it once I'm actually uploading it. So, frustration. But I'm gonna start the music in a minute. We're going to be building Wembley Stadium from England. England is my city. Okay, then. Okay. Lock you up then. Oh no, I wish you were still under there. We're going to be building Wembley. So first, let me just tell you, this video I'm just basically going to be prepping you with the dimensions of the pitch, where the halfway line is, where the penalty spot is, the boxes, the inner box, the goals, and we'll do like the lime stuff and the lime concrete slash terracotta around the sides of the managerial boxes next episode, and then we'll do the stone as well. So let's get rocking and rolling up in here. Let's kick on the music. First, we're going to grab our snow.
I have five minutes.
Add 16, add
179.
Yeah, it's 179.
Wait, just count with snow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 44, 45.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, yours is 1, 2, wait, what? Yours is 96. That's 94. Oh my god, yours is correct.
I did the same as you, so I think I messed up my number.
Oh no, ours is now equal. You make yours one bigger.
Yeah, I messed up my number.
Yeah. Alright, now let's just connect this together.
I didn't mess up my number.
Down. Right, I'm going to level this out. Bosh, now I'm just going to put it in the snow.
What should I do first,
the halfway line or the boxes? I'm thinking the halfway line.
I'll do the flags quick.
Oh, by the way, the halfway line has to be 34 in. So 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, I'm just doing the flags. 5, 6,
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22,
I've got 34, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, then 34, go one more and place 1, 2 on either side, like that.
One, two, three, four. Just count 30 more, Caden. Just count 30 more in this direction.
I think I might have messed it up.
I got one.
It depends if it links up or not. If it links up, then you've got it right. If it doesn't, then you can start from there. One, two. Oh no, it links up.
I didn't. You did one extra, but
you're meant to do one extra. You're meant to do 34 and then go one in front, so you did do it right. You did it wrong, but you did it right at the same time. You improvised. You were one step ahead, kind of. Right. You get the pattern. I'll go over it one more time because I know I got the pattern wrong when and I was watching the tutorial of this. 7. Because it wasn't really clear. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So there we go. And you're gonna go across like this. that's kidding. I don't know why you got down this one. And then now we're going to get to work on the corner flag. So we need to get rid of these corner flag posts because that makes it a bit more hard. What? Oh, I meant to turn mob spawning off. We got pigs and stuff on the stadium.
I'll kill them.
Yeah, cheers. No, I need your help.
One shot hit.
I need your help. Hashtag
beef. Oh, let me just one shot hit these guys.
Beef for days. Right, Caden, come in. I need your help.
Okay, where are you?
Sorry.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, that's abuse. Right. So we're gonna go 24. Oh yeah. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this counts as blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4. 24, yeah? And then on the 24th, so go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. On the 24th, so 23, 24, you'll go like that, yeah? So can you do the other side? Go from that corner flag and do 24. And the corner flag actually counts as blocks, so it's like, where the hell have you gone? No, Caden here, because we're going to do the box on this side first. 1, 2, 3 and stuff, yeah? They count as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24.
Oh, but
two off as well. Right, you got 24, yeah?
I think so.
Should we count it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, wait, guys, we're going to go 21 up, so this is one block. 2, 3, 4.
Wait, the first one is a block.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah, Caden. So that counts as a block. So that's 1, 2, 3, yeah? So we're gonna go, come here Caden, we're gonna do the goalkeeper box now. So we're gonna go 13 in, so like this Caden, look. Caden, look. 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 13, and then like we did on the 13th block, place it, yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 30. I got here. 1, 3. That's the goalkeeper box, who's going to be 30 in. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. The grass should be. And then there should be a white block. And you're going to go 8. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And then this should just link on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yep, one off.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 38, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 38, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 38, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27 for this. We will go 5 in. Nine. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And on the 6th lot, place 4 up. It should be 5 gaps. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then the
3, 4, 5, 6. 3, 4, 5.
And then 1, 2, 3, 4. And there should be 11 across. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Let me just check as well. One, two, three, four, five. Yep. And then we need. Hardly just pick one. We need web. Oh crap, we forgot about. But we need web. Go four back. So one, two, three. Oh wait. First of all, we need our snow. We go one, two, three, four. This is just marking. You're gonna put your web on top.
If you've actually been to Wembley, close to the goal side, you'll notice that they have it under there. So there's four highs, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4, and then we need roof netting.
I feel like I turn back to that spider.
But I might do this in slow motion. Probably make this counting in slow motion so that you guys can catch up with it and be in pace with it. So we're going to find the middle of the goal. 1, 2, 3, 4. That should be the middle of the goal. And we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and place it on the 6th block. So that should be 5 block gaps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. And then we're going to come to where the... This is for the, like, semicircle on the side of the box. We're going to come to where the... In line with the goalkeeper box. So just check, going a straight line, or in line with it.
Should I pick these up now?
In line with it. Yeah, just up to here, though. Just go up to here. Don't get all that.
I didn't count them, by the way. One, two, one, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
We're all in a line, like an absolute boss. And now you can just connect that. No. And then that is done. Just because I think we have to agree that my instructions weren't the clearest, were they? They were kind of clear.
Yeah.
Not the clearest, but we're gonna do them again. Those times can be easier. We're gonna go 24 in, so you can count 24, but we've already done the one side, so you just need to go in line with this. But we're still gonna count.
Oh, sir.
You don't need to know how high you're gonna go up since I've already done it.
Yeah.
And then that just needs to match up with this. And then you're gonna put in the snow. And then you wanna go 13 in. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and then that's going to be on the 13th block. Plot it right down there, governor.
Have you got bling bling?
Short term memory loss. So this is almost everything done for you, I suppose. But I'm going to show you the pitch line quickly. Oh yeah, so let me show you how I do this land. You're gonna wanna grab some red stained glass panes. And go each one pointing towards the goal. So one, two. Oh yeah, so you wanna go in like a three, so wait, let me just break it and make it faster. Do that on the corner. So you want to go to 1, 2, 3, and then go up 2, and then go right by 1. You got to create a matrix type of circle with one block in diagonal proportion to the corner flag. The corner flag, you want to get some fences, and you want to go too high. So where's fences? I'm just going to break this and show it to you guys, just to make it like extra bit clearer. 1, 2, and then pointing towards the goal. So you're looking at the goal. You're gonna turn around so that you're in line with this that goes into the goal. So keep sure you're on that line. And you're gonna go 1. Oh wait, no. Wait, how do I do it?
Go three up. Wow.
Go two up and go up.
Go two up and do that.
One up. That's just a miniature.
Oh, this again.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
Is it concrete?
No.
Is it like a square shape?
Yeah, we're gonna go from this side all along to the other side, but we're not gonna do that yet.
Come on, is it like this? I'll fill it in as we just get along.